after Mom left, it was just me and Charlie. He said that everything really started to go wrong after that. Don't people go to mental hospitals to get better?
What's going on, Charlie?
Why don't you try calling me Dad? I mean, you're what, 18 years old now?
I'll be 17 in 3 weeks.
You're gonna be 17? I gotta write this down. 1651. Father Torres's expedition had a cache of gold doubloons. All we gotta do is follow this journal, and it's gonna lead us to the treasure.
You're serious?
Charlie? What are you doing?
We're not doing anything illegal. This is public land.
Sir, I'll have to ask you to leave.
Well, I'm so sorry.
Can't believe you just gave that cop her phone number.
She calls me. She's a peach.
Parents have this advantage over us.
That's my baby.
We want to believe in them.
Wait a minute, look, I think I see it right there.
This is it. Balloons lost more than 300 years ago and they're buried under a casco?
I guess that wasn't meant to be.
It's only 6 feet down.
Are you nuts?
Think about it. Catastrophe equals opportunity. Pepper used to work for an alarm service company.
Was that before or after you went to jail?
Before.
Miranda, did you bring your bathing suit?
Why?
Hot tub. They're swingers.
Oh, that is so gross.
Oh. I'm getting really good vibes here. This store is great. It's got everything.
Who doesn't want to believe in buried treasure?
Records that I obtained from the Spanish treasury.
How did you obtain records from a mental institution?
Internet.